Hi guys, welcome to Fake Tale. It's gonna be a new playthrough. Hope everybody's ready to rock and roll. We have fields to take care of, harvest. We have fields to fertilize and everything else. For customers. Well, I hope I start it. We're starting at Tooley's today. And I can't tell if we have straw enabled or not. Nope. Oh yeah, we do. Cool. I like this map so far, what I've seen. This is version 2, this is version 1. No, made no sense why version 2 cannot come to PS4 or just railroad Xbox One. They're damn stupid. Ain't nothing different about the map. I decided new subscribers, old subscribers, I really appreciate you. 195 subscribers, 5 more to go. 5 more subscribers to go and I'll do a live stream. On YouTube. Think about going over to Twitch doing it. Now wheat to harvest. You can tell I don't have the speed harvest headers. Not on this map. It'd be pretty damn dumb. And I bought a lot. I still have a sign out, so I can buy some more stuff that I want to buy. Sorry for that, dude. Dumb me. Look at this map of world. We're stuck. Gotta love. As a logging person, I'd take these trees out, but why would I want to do that? Because why ruin a map that was meant to be seen the way it was produced by the mod maker? One, cut shit down, should have been logging. Logging game, not a farm sim game. A logging game. Well, we have a face full of trees. We're gonna have fun. Pick up that straw. I'm gonna trade that bale. Sell that bale that's on this map. Get something different. Fast bale. Get the fast bale. And this field and that field over there to harvest. That sounds like a wreck out front. That sound good at all. What I said, folks, I'll be 500 before. It'll be 499 January, December 31st, January 1st, I'll be 500. So if you guys help me out, let's get to it. I appreciate it. Sorry about that. I'm gonna feel across the street too. Not that one. That one over there has a weed in it. Never mind. I know what it was. No. Garbage man. Try and play this right. I still haven't bought no cows, no nothing yet. I mean, pretty damn close to being full. She emptied it. You want to turn around and go back to the way that way. We can empty this if we make it back. On that field too. Yep. Didn't take long to fill this up. One piece of property I want to buy. A couple of productions. I appreciate every single one of you folks. I really do. I mean it. I'm glad Brian the firefighter is finally home. After the horrific thing he went through. Come on. Keep this combine. Not a fan of this combine. Really can't put big stuff on this man. The fields are so damn small. Not small. But and a home for him there, but on other properties, And you know what I need to buy? I need to buy a corn header and a planter and a seeder. Sell that damn planter that's on here and a seeder. I ain't too much of a big fan of that. Little, I'm sure it's job done. Well, I'll be there 10 years to do it. Nope. Big shout out to Farm Sim Freak. Awesome content creator. Come on, empty. Stop doing that. Throwing that stuff out. Straw. We didn't have enough meat to open up to buy the buy the dairy too, I think. Why you buy the grain mill, the bakery? Sorry about that. Need to monetize. I need to buy some new stuff. I need to buy new trollers. That's why I'm buying some other stuff. First paycheck yet from either one of Twitch or YouTube. I'm buying a bunch of stuff, maybe. I want to get some merchandise. Some merch. You folks, oh, can buy it, I will buy it. And I will be giving back to all my loyals. Intent. If you guys don't watch all the way through my videos, I can I get my own. So let's get to moving. Watch a whole damn video. Say that in the beginning of the video next time. As I watch all your stuff, so I now watch all mine all the way through. Well, weed fingers must not be run life. And too soon. It's alright. Crazy cat there. Got my BFF. One of my BFFs is out of hospital finally. Yeah, saw snow out everywhere in this field. Holy cow. Yeah, I'm definitely buying me that baler. Mark Thor's. I bought a plow. That's not bad. I don't do the plows that on the game. Garbage. Yeah, Pioneer Seeds is still on. I'm watching. He's been watching me. I appreciate you folks for stopping in the other day. For America. Pioneer Seeds of America. Need to do something with you folks. That's all I use on my maps is Pioneer Seeds and fertilizer. Some of the only field I get to today. But it's a start. And we're full. This field was not taken care of. Very good at all. I don't know. Trying to hydrate. Oh, she ran in a full trailer, baby. Here we go, we're back at it. We're gonna be back at it. Whopping 6 miles an hour. Fertilizer contract, I think two fertilizer contracts and harvesting contract I've got to do, I want to do. We're local farmers. Well, we have a soybean tattoo and take care of that. If this is me, I'll start this one. Yep, and now. Alright folks, let's get at it. It'll be a start. And we're having a shit ton of wheat to deliver. Can you watch Mr. P's video on this? See where everything's at? Ducks. I hear duckies. That's cool. Let's see how far we get. There's a crack on a tree. You know what? I might do something. Yep. Save it. I turned down time and well, folks, I think this room ended. I appreciate every single one of you folks. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share my videos. Please and thank you. Don't forget to hit the notification bell. And bye for now.